Firstly, if Canada disappears, some people may not be able to sleep with any long hair. These people may completely sleep bald.